The Quran says that whoever brings the false revelation is a false prophet.
I want to eat biryani now.
Look, Muhammad brought satanic verses.
I want to eat biryani now.
Muhammad received satanic verses. Therefore, it proves that Muhammad is a false prophet. And that proves that Allah is a Satan.
No biryani.
Allah is a Satan because Muhammad is receiving from Allah.
No biryani, no chicken masala.
Quran.
I'm hungry, I want to eat.
No chicken masala. No chicken
masala. Quran from?
Forget Jesus.
Satan.
You got nothing to do with Jesus or Muhammad.
So,
what are you talking?
According to Quran and Hadith.
You get the biryani.
According to Quran and Hadith. Allah is a begging God. And Muhammad is a false prophet. According to Quran and Hadith.
What is your father? You have biryani here? You have biryani inside?
Come to Jesus.
Chicken masala
come
inside?
To Jesus. The truth and the life. I'm the way, the truth and the life. Come to Jesus. Jesus is living. Jesus is alive. Jesus is coming back. Not Muhammad, not Allah. Jesus is coming back. Huh?
Yeah.
Coming for Muslim? Yes, he is coming for Muslim to put them under their feet. Under their feet because they are the one who are rejecting. This figure is from Quran.
Right?
This is from Quran. He is giving to Muhammad.
You have it ever.
This finger he is giving to Allah.
This
finger is for Allah and for Muhammad.
Did you have Muslim?
Yeah. This is coming. This coming from Quran and Hadith.
Okay. He represents himself.
So come to Jesus. Jesus is the only savior. Jesus is the only savior who can save you.
He will save us. He will save us by stepping on us.
Muhammad cannot save you. You have a chance. You have a chance to acknowledge Jesus as savior. You have a chance. If you lose the chance of being saved from Jesus, if you are,
how would the guy die?
This is from Quran, yeah. This is from Quran. So listen carefully.
How would the guy?
Jesus is the only way, the truth, and the life for you. If you want eternal life. Muhammad cannot give you eternal life.
Why is that?
Allah cannot give you eternal life. Only Jesus. Only Jesus has eternal life. Because he showed himself through his living on this earth. He showed how to live eternal life. What? My Jesus is always with us. My Jesus is always with us. And Muhammad is always loser. Muhammad is always loser.
You loser.
Muhammad is always loser.
You loser.
Muhammad is always loser.
You are loser.
Are you? Hey, Raj. Raj, you got job center appointment. Yalla, job center.
Muhammad is always loser, but Jesus is always winner.
Winner.
Jesus is always winner.
Have you passed the job center today, then?
No one is talking to you.
Have you passed? Yeah. Are you shaving balls? You know what that is? Let's get the stupid out. He shaved balls.
What is it?
He shaved his head.
Exaggerate.
Got a haircut.
Exaggerate thing?
Yeah.
We
are. Because you have nothing to start to.
Am I reading the Quran?
No.
I'm telling you from the Bible. I'm telling you from the Bible that Jesus is a living God.
Yeah,
Jesus is Almighty God.
Jesus died.
Jesus can
died.
Come on earth any way he
we
wants.
We pray to Jesus on Jesus.
Whenever he wants.
Your God has been died. How is that?
Jesus can come on earth.
Hey, I said no Maryam wasn't called Jesus. I don't know what God named
for you, for me, for everybody. Yeah. Jesus died for everybody. Everybody.
That's
why Jesus is a living dog.
God doesn't die.
Jesus can come on earth. Jesus can come on
earth.
God do not die.
When did I say it?
You just said it. God no bloody die. No die.
God, don't lie to me.
You people, I don't know. You come here. You don't. You haven't learned anything.
You are senseless like your prophet. You are senseless like your prophet. You need to be a sensible like Jesus. Don't be senseless like Muhammad. Be sensible like Jesus.